the cube root. To cube a number, we multiply it by itself twice. For example, 5 times 5 times 5 equals 5 cubed, which equals 125. Finding the cube root of a number is the opposite operation of finding the cube of the number. For example, the cube root of 125 equals 5. The cube root of 125 means the number that should be multiplied by itself twice to get 125, and the answer is 5. Note: the cube root of a positive number is a positive number, while the cube root of a negative number is a negative number. For example, the cube root of 8 equals 2, since 2 times 2 times 2 equals 2 cubed, which equals 8. While the cube root of minus 8 equals minus 2, since minus 2 times minus 2 times minus 2 equals minus 2 cubed, which equals minus 8. To find the cube root of a number: 1. Find the prime factors of the number. 2. Draw a bracket for every 3 similar prime factors. 3. Take 1 factor from each bracket. 4. Multiply the taken numbers together, and the result will represent the cube root of the original number. Note that if we're trying to find the cube root of a negative number, then we'll find the prime factors of the number without the negative sign, and we'll add the negative sign to the final result obtained in step 4. Example 1. Find the cube root of 216. Solution: therefore, the cube root of 216 equals 2 times 3, which equals 6. Note: if we found that 1 or 2 prime factors were remained alone when we draw the brackets, then the cube root will equal the result of the multiplication of the numbers taken from each bracket, multiplied by the cube roots of the remained factors. Example 2. Find the cube root of 24. Solution: therefore, the cube root of 24 equals 2 times the cube root of 3, which equals 2 cube root of 3. Example 3. What's the result of the cube root of minus 1125? Solution: first we'll find the prime factors of the number without the negative sign. Therefore, the cube root of 1125 equals 5 times the cube root of 3 times the cube root of 3, which equals 5 cube root of 9, since the cube root of a times the cube root of b equals the cube root of a times b. Now we will add a negative sign to the final result. The cube root of minus 1125 equals minus 5 cube root of 9. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share.